I fell by the wayside like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner locked, here were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water.
I never want to risk hurting anyone ever again, least of all you.
Well, time can heal, but this
world. I wouldn't have minded being stuck here a little longer with a friend like you.
So, before you go,
my father's right. I should have never come to you.
Was there something I could have said?
There will never be a better time to be clear with yourself, Marinette. Do you want to leave or do you want to stay?
Adrian! Stay!
You already lost Catalar. I can't lose Adrian too.
Never the right time, whenever you're cold. Went little by little by little until there was nothing at all. Our every moment,
I can't accept this rose from you. I told you already, I'm in love with someone else.
All I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold.
To understand how much you mean to me, Adrian. I can't sit next to him. I might need more training to be just his friend after all.
So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm.
Marinette, please let me through. It can't end like this. It can't end at all. I love her.
Marinette's important to me, so I'll do whatever it takes to make her feel good when she's around.
I'll just stay here and chill, m'lady. If we're going to end up kissing, then I'd rather do it after you save us, okay?
Oh.
Before you go, we'll be better off by now. If I let my walls come down, maybe I guess we'll never know. You know,
Pound
you
it?
Know. Lady Bark!
She's safe from you and all the boys who want to break her heart!
I didn't mean to break her heart, sir!